blind. Ether. Bruh. I mean, those guys actually are starting with like fucking golf trucks. Like, holy shit. Thank you so much for a new subscriber on YouTube. Much appreciated, brother. Mithril armor. Already have mithril armor. Choices. Oh boy, these guys. Another major step. All this cooked. Mithril gloves, don't need them. Mithril mirror. Boom. Another giant's helmet. Thank you. Jesus Christ. I don't know. This is getting a little bit cooked. Ooh, ice shield. Knight's armor. Okay, perhaps we need to go back. We need to go back, right? Magic guy. No boy. Now we rest and we go back again, lul. So, there is still cheese there. Top them. Yes, it is, Babu. Yes, it is. Already finished the first one, now I'm finishing the second one. Well, trying, you know. From Brazil, it's good, man. It's good. But where should I go now? Good morning to you, sir. Also, but for me, it's already 11 a.m. So. No, this is not, it's not the path that I need to go. I already went all the way back there, by down there. For me it's already 11 a.m. I'm from Europe, so. I'm from Europe, but I'm not from England, so. Two Blizzard and Thunderstorm. I mean, if anything goes to shit, like, at least we keep on grinding, so. At least, like, money is money, and we do need money to buy several things in the future, so. We are doing good, Bob. I'm sorry, I don't understand spoken English, but I'm going to leave the live open then with the gym. No worries, man, no worries. Have a nice gym session, brother. I also am digging the OG Final Fantasy games, man. They are literally quite something. Okay. Oh my fucking god. That was lucky. Another giant's helmet. Getting fucking ambushed, like, why? Why, always ambushed, always... You know, like, sometimes when I just want to be, like, that level of lucky. I just wish I was, like, a little bit more lucky. What is my Ezuna? Another Mithril helmet. Look at this, man. We already have 100k. I need to understand, like, one thing I need to understand is magic in this game. Like, for example, these guys have Fire 5, and Fire 5 can actually be like an AoE. So is it only like after you get like level 5 magic that you get AoE magic? No, it's not the place. So I'll try to go like to Fire 5 and see if my theory works. So let's see if we can actually get this get that shit done. Bruh. Bruh. hell? Okay. I'm retarded. Well, okay, at least like me. Oh, I see. Okay, so let's try this. Aha. How much mana do I do? Does it cost? It costs the same. Okay, so now I understand, like, actually how we can use global magic. I am just, like, really dumb. That's the issue. But it's kinda stupid that, like, if you use auto doesn't work like that. I don't know. How many chests do I missing? I'm missing one chest. There's the last chest. Ambush! We can actually use cottages like inside caves. That would be kinda dank. Thank you. Oh boy. No, I always thought it was be on door one. Sadly, it's not on door one. Holy shit. Okay, so magic doesn't work against them. So we dropped the egg, now what? Let's get the fuck out of here.